Welcome back to Victoria 3, playing as the Dual Monarchy in Divergence of Darkness. This is part 8. When last we were doing this, I thought by exporting my excess, I would actually drive down the price of goods, but it works the opposite. So, unfortunately, there's really not a whole lot of guys to import these goods from. I just need to make more, I guess. These messages. You can't customize these messages, I don't think. They're just there, and I don't like them. I didn't like it in CK3, I don't like it here. Just Selmer, nah. You can take over India, I don't care. I've lost it already. Maybe I should do that. Alright. Spain, why did you have to go and do that? Oh, no, wrong guy. Bengal. I would also like to puppet Bengal. Vijayanagar. Freedom of trade, I did it. Marketplace of the world. Alright, so, let me see here. We gotta have guys here in South India. Okay, so I can't. Do I have any guys in South India? I have 5 main stations here. Yeah. All right. So 59 days. I fear I've waited too long. Hyderabad, go away. Take a treaty port from Andhra. Yeah. And take a treaty port from Madras? South Bengal? No, I'm gonna puppet Bengal anyway. Yeah. Okay. Alright. Let me see my steel. How's my steel doing? No, it's still there. My guy's almost there. Okay, I need to probably beef up my guys in Sri Lanka, don't I? We'll get there. We'll get there in time. Oh no, I fall into number 2. Well. 2 arms! We're fighting a litany of other guys. You, and you, and I do have a South Indian fleet somewhere. You. Raid convoys! Oh no! That's not good. Are we fighting a battle still? We've lost quite a bit of dead. More dead than me. scandal in Ile-de-France. Again with the male brothels. Alright, you should just defend. And, let me see here. Am I sinking any guys? No? Okay. I don't know what's going on there. They're fighting me. Alright, oh my goodness, these messages. Yeah, I get it. You, England. Alright, so, let me see here. North Sea, Occitania, North Sea, England. North Sea, England. Okay, so Jeremy de Gramo. Alright, see if we can't naval invade. Yeah. What are you doing? Alright, it's gonna take you 45 days to. Okay, I got Madurai. Steel frame buildings, woo! That makes them construct more! Use less wood, less fabric, more glass, less iron, but probably more steels. That's gonna cause the price of steel to go up. Alright, I've landed. Oh! I've got a beachhead! This guy is still around. He's 81 years old. Wow. Excellent. It's gonna take you a while to get to India. Stupid messages. You are on your way. You'll be there in 18 days. Okay. Which is good. Sindh and Jaisalmer. So, yeah, we're going to divvy up India. It's a scramble for India, you guys. We're going to chemical plants. Motors. Still have a bunch of motors on the dock. Glass. Glass is another thing that needs to be. We need to put more glass factories. 55. It should have happened 100 years ago, me conquering India. Pretty well, actually. Kind of upsetting how well I'm doing. It's lulling me into a false sense of security, so I think I'll do. Yeah, they only have line infantry, no artillery. That's kind of sad, actually. Rising concerns. The intelligentsia, or I could piss off the industrialists. I'm always going to piss off the industrialists. They outnumber me, but they are way outmatched. Aw, gold fields are depleted. So how many have died in this war? A lot. Bengal is now my puppet. Excellente. You. Oh boy. I don't have enough, I need more influence. Alright, Poland, I'm afraid I'm gonna have to end my defensive pact with you. Because, one, it's not really doing anything for me, and two, it's really expensive. Oyo, Dinam, Egypt. Dinam, you're not even part of my market. We don't even have a trade agreement, do we? Yeah. Sorry, Dinam. Alright, so... naval invasion... there, I guess? Okay. It's gonna take some time. It's gonna take some time. It's gonna take some time. We can declare an interest here in the Caucasus. We need more influence. I don't know how to get some. The Mughals. I don't know what I'm trading for them. Dyes. And... what are they importing? Well, I'm importing dyes. I have the capacity to make dyes. I'm not getting much from dyes. Motor industries, rubber plantations. Alright, so... price of rubber will go up. Price of clothes will go down. But I will employ a lot more people. And... my production of luxury clothes will go up. But they're not very expensive at the moment. Applications. Elastics. We could do bicycles, too. Not cost a lot, but it's all for the greater good, I guess. Rubber will go up in value. Rubber, 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 rubber. There you go. Have we invaded Hyderabad yet? I think we tried and it failed. Who are we? Oh, Vijayanagar, okay. Wait. We're at war with both of them. Hyderabad and Vijayanagar. We both have really big... alright. What do you want? Alright, I got... Bengal and Madurai. That's what I wanted. The treaty port was just kind of there because I had the play points, or whatever they call them.
I am now number one.
Being number one, I think I should expand my navy. Yeah, we'll expand that a little bit. And yeah, we'll do that. What are the Maori? Aren't they in our customs union? No? Can we make a puppet? Yeah, we need to make a puppet of them. To who? Who are you? Dar... why are you at war with... who are you? Kuti. Dar el Kuti. We're decentralized. Oh, you're right there. Burgundy. I'll let you have that. An excellent initiative. Bolt action rifle. Excellent. Automatic machine guns. Yay. Fearful. You should give up. You should become my puppet. You'll totally give up, won't you? No? You won't give up? Okay. You asked for it. Oh, I'm not at war with them. They gave in. Good job. Demanding that we end our puppet status with them, we accept they will become... No. No. You just became my puppet. I'm not making you free. We need more... Railroads. Yes, we do. Yes, we do. Dilly dang dee do do. I wish I could build in my puppets, but I can't. More glass. More rubber. More electricity, of course. More electricity.
Of course, SpongeBob. We need more electricity.
Okay, so we've been playing a little more aggressive. Now we have a Notorious Infamy. I don't know the levels. It doesn't tell me the levels. If I reach the status of Pariah, which doesn't tell me what that is, I imagine it's high. Maybe it's like 100. 100 infamy. Shiraz Baluki. Yeah. You. You become my puppet? I don't like you, Burgundy. The petit bourgeoisie. Oh, yeah. Protectionism. Yes, they want that. I want that as well. Okay, we just got government. Social Dems won quite a handy amount of votes. Of course, they want to join the Social Democratic Party. And the Industrialists for Free Trade. Alright, and okay, so. What do you want? High support for protectionism. Yes. Yes. I will gladly give you protectionism. Oh no. I need to get my guys. Go away. Vijayanagar. Can I like... Liberate... Conquer... liberate a country, Mysore. Yeah, we'll liberate Mysore from Nagpur from Vijayanagar. Leave me alone, Vijayanagar. And I also want one from. It'll cost me infamy. Nah, we don't need to take that for infamy. Alright, so. I need more troops in the region. many troops can you do, Vijayanagar? Kutai. Oh, you. Looks like Burgundy opened the Gosa market, and Scandinavia now has to pay reparations to Pelembang. They didn't get South Sumatra. Ah, you poor, poor fools. Alright, let me see here. Alright, we're colonizing. We're colonizing, boys! Uh-oh. We might not make the clock. Aha! You fools! Alright. Now just let me fight this war, and I will win it. I don't think Madurai has very many troops, do they? They don't, actually. Well, they do, actually. No, I do. Those are me. Those are my guys. South of India shall be mine. I'll just hold the north there. Oh my goodness. Did you see that? It's dropping. We have protectionism. Excellent. Unfortunately, all these power plants cannot be made with private money. It all has to be government money, which is a shame because there's 177 million pounds worth of private money sitting doing nothing. Alright, we are occupying Madurai or Travancore. You. Alright. Now we can fight them, because soon once this front is closed up, they will fight us. Or we will transfer there. Liberate Madurai. Yeah, right. You fools. Think you can stop me? The other side of the fence. Yeah, I know their standard of living. Hey, mine's 15.1. My standard of living. Excellent. We're running out of gold reserves, and it makes me upset. I guess I could beef up taxes. Let's just do it for a little bit. I don't want to go into the red. I don't want to owe money. I have a South Indian ship that I need to... Go away, you messages! I don't like you! Oh, are you kidding? That's why they're in reserve. Their commander is gone. Raid convoys. No, they're not making any. Okay. Please. Yeah, okay, Travancore is now my puppet. There. Why are you no longer my puppet? I thought you were my puppet. Why did you spontaneously not? I watched you not become my puppet. What? You were purple. I zoomed out, and then you turned your ugly green. Oh, are you kidding me? what happened? Okay, and now Scandinavia's gonna take them. What? What a crock. Even outnumbered, though. Where did you go that you're 60 days away? Jesus. Alright, where can I declare more interests? That's a lot of money. Alright, we need to build more stuff. Lead. Way to go. Yes, I will build more lead mines. You have no peasants. I will not bother with you. Coffee. Lots of coffee. Our people love coffee. Yeah, we'll do that. What's the price of more ships? Of course. Shipyards. Build more shipyards. We're losing that battle. Why did you leave me? I don't understand. Is it because Scandinavia is attacking you? I don't know. Arcades for urban centers. I always forget the... Oh yeah, you get more prices for doing it. Or more services. More clerks. Less laborers. Yeah. Better people, but... Well, hold on. Let me look at how much that would cost me. Actually wouldn't cost that much. I hate you, Vijayanagar. You're going to be lost to history. You will become not even a memory. People will just forget about you. There we go. Alright. Alright, now we can bring taxes down. Because we have a stupid amount. Alright, yeah, we'll beef up wages. Whew! Our economy is gigantic. It is actually quite a bit bigger than the 37,000 for extra. Yeah. Faith knows no borders. Yeah. Burgundy's little girly population is so small. I can build modern ports for more oil. Well, you know what that means. Whaley whales. You. We need more oil. Are they already as advanced as they can be? Yes. They have steam-powered whaling vessels, so... The price of oil needs to go down. Chemical warfare, wargaming, submarine landing craft... Yes, landing craft is probably what we want. I don't get it, though. This... I took Vijayanagar. I don't understand what happened. I don't even know they're fighting. What are they losing guys to? Who are they fighting? Oh, the Mughals and Spain. Can you be my puppet again? No, I guess not. That is so bizarre. Echoes of revolution. Anyone who dare utters revolution is going to be marginalized. That's how it's gonna be. Ooh, textiles, chemical plants. I don't believe I have anything that is in dire need of being improved in production. More engines, of course. Less laborers, but build more. Steel is expensive. I'm just gonna have to overflood the market again. Alright, well, thank you so much for watching. We had a little conquest play. We lost a guy for some reason, but we have parts of India now, so that's good. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you next time.